your PhD, how's that been shaping up for you?
I was going pretty well. You know, Italy definitely helped. You know, we had a module this summer. Got to play on 4 games. So, going out there and being able to get out of the pool definitely helped me out to be able to start the season for you.
Question right here.
Jerrion, having the game taken away from you, what did that teach you, and what do you bring into this season knowing that it was away from you for a little bit?
It was tough. You know, you definitely learned not to take the game for granted. You know, I had to play every game like it was my last. You got played pretty well. I mean, it was tough definitely to lead the team and you see them struggle like that. So just being able to bring it every game, practice and every game, help them out, lead the team.
What do you really like about this team right now?
Defensively, I think, last year that was our main focus of struggle before and after I left. So just, focusing on defense this year, everybody's getting better at it. So I think that's what we'll be able to improve.
Looking to our right.
Jerrion, did you learn anything by Forster being an observer last year? The things that you watched the practice and watched the games, did you pick up on some things that maybe you wouldn't know about?
I think I got to know a lot of my teammates' tendencies a lot better. Being on the court, kind of want them to learn on the fly, but being able to watch them, you have to figure out what you can help them with and, things that you can tell them they can work on, things that they're good at. So, those are the things you can help bring on the court with the strengths and needs.
Back here to our right.
As far as, obviously basketball being in your family, what did your brother Jeremy teach you, and how has he kind of helped you through this, knowing that he was here last year and now has gone ahead to the NBA?
He just lets me know that, my time is coming. He's at a place where he wants to be, in the NBA. He's excited for it, and he's excited for me to have an opportunity to be there, too.
You average 19 points a game.